And when we say the need for black unity, Anjanje, we mean African unity again.
Yes.
But how can we have African unity if we don't believe for Africa? Because I get the feeling that we don't. So I'm going to ask Horelin Thuse, as my Africa, I know Hore, you believe for my Africa. Help this African to complete this story. I'm going to say everybody wants to be African. And then I want you to say, Aibo, except real Africans. So I practice it.
Yeah.
Everybody wants to be African.
Aibo, except real Africans.
Right. Everybody wants to be African.
Aibo, except real Africans.
Everybody wants to be African.
Aibo, except real Africans.
Engabuza Masomali, are you African? They say, no. Okay. So I went too fast. I'm going to now go through the verses and then maybe I'll do this. Mangenza so.
Okay.
Then it means I'm going into the chorus. Okay? Okay. So everybody wants to be African.
I go, except real Africans.
Everybody wants to be African.
I go, except real Africans.
Ogumuntu funuguba African.
I go, except real Africans.
Okay. Ngabuza ma Somali, are they African? They said, Tina, we are Arabs, you're the African. I asked the Congolese, are you African? They said, Tina, we are French, not African. I asked the Angolan, are you African? They said, we are Portuguese, not African. Kabota Momzanti, are they African? They said, no, Bokwerekwere are the Africans. I went to Gabon, are they African? They said, no, South Africa is African. Everybody wants to be African.
Aibo, except real Africans.
Everybody wants to be African.
Aibo, except real Africans.
Kero want mutfunuguba African.
Aibo, except real Africans.
I spoke to a Chinese Zambian. He said, I know Chinese, I African. I went to a white South African. They said, hey, I'm an Afrikaner, man. I asked a white Frenchman in Africa. He said, hey, je suis African. I went to a white American. He said, you better call me an African. Everybody wants to be African.
I do, except real Africans.
Everybody wants to be African.
I do, except real Africans.
Everybody wants to